Hi everyone, I'm Shara from Social Gifting, and firstly I'd like to share a little more about what we do. Social Gifting is a not-for-profit social enterprise supported by Northwest CDC and spearheaded by undergraduates from SUSS. Social Gifting was created as we wanted to build a community to support those who need it the most. We work with differently abled crafters from all walks of life, such as those with special needs and terminal illnesses. Being able to create products not only empowers them, but working allows them to be givers instead of beneficiaries. We believe that everyone has different strengths, and when we work together, we can achieve our dreams.
今天我们将制作一个兔子灯笼。我们将需要一把剪刀、一个订书机、三个红包，还有一根绳子。拿出两个红包，把它们两头都钉上，形成兔子的身体。用第三个红包把前面的一块和后面的一块分开，将有装饰性的一面剪成两半，在其中的一半上剪出一个圆圈，这将会是兔子的脸。先把另外一半折叠起来，在折叠的一面从底部留出约一厘米，剪出兔耳。现在把圆片钉在兔子身上，在圆片的下半部分钉上钉子。接下来把耳朵钉在圆圈的上半部分。用剩余的红包剪出一个长长的长方形， 将两边合在一起形成一个环形。现在你有了兔子的尾巴，把兔子的尾巴钉在头的另一边，在兔子身体中心用剪刀小心地戳一个洞，拿出你的绳子对折并打一个结，将打好结的绳子穿过戳出来的洞，现在就完成了。